today, though there has not been music, I have heard a song more vivid than the gladdest bird hath throat to sing. As I have shuttled through the people's street, a small musician in my heart has sung in perfect tune.
Where I